I recognize your insignia. You're Nexus, right? A Pathfinder. Kent Halsey, Nexus Security.
Didn't know your duties reached all the way to Elladin.
It doesn't. I'm here for... personal reasons. My sister Isabel fell in with the wrong people. She joined the rebellion and was exiled to Kadara.
Uh-huh.
Somehow, she pissed off enough people to end up in this hellhole.
Your security and your sister's a troublemaker. Puts you in an awkward situation.
I don't care about that. I'm here to find her. I know she can't come back to the Nexus, but we can start over on Kadara, together.
You're a good brother, Kent.
Don't congratulate me yet. The problem is, I underestimated this planet. I don't have a vehicle or a way to survive the heat. I'm stuck before I've even started.
Don't worry. I can track Isabel down for you.
I hoped you'd say that. I think the salvager from Kadara has info on her. She wouldn't give me anything, but maybe you can get her talking.
I've analyzed the scans you sent me. I found something odd. Each scavenger's neurons were firing at an abnormal rhythm.
What does that mean?
It's only a theory, but I think some people are more susceptible to complications that can happen during the cryo process. Their neural paths were altered in cryo sleep. It's not curable, but I've developed a serum that should subdue the symptoms. I left it at the Paradise. When you pick it up, I'll tell you what to do.
Huh. No, 600 vuotta ruusen untaa vähän ehkä liikaa. Ilmeisesti peli yritti kahta keskustelua samaan aikaan ladata, niin...
Well, well, look at you. I'm good at reading people. Want me to guess who you are?
Shoot.
A Pathfinder.
How'd you know?
I cheated. I run salvage to Kadara. Word travels fast there. Should hear what the Collective is saying about you.
Hmm. Tähän ne sanoo.
Well, now I'm curious.
I will repeat it, for your sake.
Niinpä tietysti.
You said you run salvage to Kadara. How does that work?
The scavengers come from Hell's Promise to sell me their scraps. I pay them next to nothing.
Charming. Then what?
I haul my loot to Kadara and sell to the merchants. Sloane takes her cut, naturally, but mostly I make a killing. Sometimes I even buy water from Ania and sell it at a premium in the flophouse. It's a solid life.
If you say so.
Ilmeisesti tosiaan niin toi peli yritti kahta keskustelua äsken ladata yhtäkään, niin kaatui sen takia.
What's your take on Elladin?
Tai hengen siis.
If the worm or the gang leaders don't kill you, the heat and ataraxia will. I don't know how anyone can live here.
Somehow they make it work.
Barely. At least once a trip, an escaped slave or ex-cultist tries to bribe me for a ride out of here. Except the Krogan. I've seen New Tachanka. We'd all be lucky to have a setup like theirs.
Got info on someone named Isabel Halsey?
What am I, your personal database?
Come on, you're the only one here who doesn't want to kill me. Just help me out.
Fine, fine. I've never met her, but I heard a few scavengers talking. Mention a cave out in the dunes. Something about Isabel's time being limited. This is the nav point. Just watch out. That's a bad area.
All of Elladin is a bad area.
Good point.
You must deal with the scavengers a lot.
No more than I have to. Slavery, cannibalism, gang leader worship. It's enough to make my skin crawl.
Strong words from one of their customers.
I buy from them. Doesn't mean I have to like them. Might be safe here, but out there, if a gang leader wants you dead, you're dead. I don't plan to let my guard down.
Ever worked with a guy named Reyes?
Reyes? He's one of my buyers, actually. You know him?
We've met.
I'm not surprised. Reyes knows everyone. Some a little too well.
Take it easy.
Always do.
Hey there.
Don't know what they told you. I don't have nothing.
I just want to give you this medicine. It might make you feel better.
Feel better? Haven't felt this good in years. I don't want your blasted medicine.
If you take this, you can feel normal again. Start your life.
A life of serving the Nexus? Of being bored out of my mind? No thanks. I'm free as a bird now, and damn, it feels great. Just leave me alone. Leave all of us alone. We're happy just how we are.
What if your brain decays more? You can't live like this. Just take the serum.
And if I say no?
I won't make you, but you'll be making a big mistake.
You're a pain in my ass. Fine, give me the stupid thing.
Finally.
I take it, you leave me alone. Now shove off.
Not the first patient I've had who resisted treatment. Are they really happy this way?
It's their sickness talk.
Is it?
You get it?
I wonder. I'll monitor his progress and send you my findings. Thanks, Ryder.
Are you Jorgel Strux?
Maybe. You who I think you are?
Scott Ryder, Pathfinder for the Initiative. You asked me to meet you here?
Yeah, I did. Thanks for coming.
Everyone's best chance for survival is to cooperate. That includes the Krogan.
Good. Nice to know some people are on our side.
So, there's problems at the colony.
It's heading to a bad place.
We can't be there anymore.
Morda's become a tyrant.
Did she kick you out?
Hasn't come to that yet, so we're laying low. I want to keep my eye on her. She's planning a strike against the Nexus, that much we know.
Drak trusts Morda, and I trust Drak.
I'm there. Drak isn't. Morda is going to rip this colony apart. And then we're all going to die.
Krogan dying? Your homeworld's worse than this place.
Everyone needs food and water, even Krogan. Morda's rationing. My group thinks the Krogan should make peace with the Nexus.
We need the Krogan, and the Krogan need us. We all came to Andromeda as one. We should at least try to fix this.
Well, there won't be a colony to make peace with if Morda ruins it. You don't believe me? Go to the Krogan colony yourself and see what she's planning. Talk to Ravenor Brink. He's one of us, on the inside.
If the safety of the Nexus is really on the line, I'll go. Better hope she doesn't shoot me on sight.
Yeah, that'd be a bad omen.
Ei tän kyllä pitäisi tallentaa sitä. Mutta se tallentaa. No joo, ei voi mitään.
Ryder, are those scavengers dismantling the remnant tech?
Is that a problem?
It is if they get their hands on a remnant core. It could become unstable and attract the Scourge.
How do we stop it?
Beats me.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. I detect above normal temperatures.
So where's Kesh's grandmother?
You're picking an old scar there, Vetra. Rather not pry it open.
I'm sorry. It's just you're always telling war stories, and I thought...
What makes you think that one's a war story?
Scavengers set up a dune camp. Stay on guard.
Got them all.
Kaksi on tuolla ylhäällä. Yksi on tuolla selkäpuolella. Vähän niinku... Missä mä pääsin sinne? Eiku joo, tossa on. Kaikki on tuolla ylhäällä vielä.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
Ai, tällä sais osan lisää hyppypaikkoja. Hieman helpompaa näillä apuvälineillä. Sitten tuolla ja tuolla. Ilmeisesti nämä puut sitten kestää jonkin verran. Kadmiumia. Tämä oli sitä arvokasta mineraalia, mikä oli aikaisemmin jatkuvasti loppu. Ilmeisesti se syntyy niin tosta tuon vitsauksen aiheuttamana.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, I detect a dip in temperature ahead. Multiple hostile life scavengers have set a new camp.
Let's move.
Kroukani hoitaa. Jahas, täälläkin sen porukan johtaja sitten tää halsi.
Was that Isabel?
Sounds like he's in charge.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. Radir laim ihan mei kyllä hyvin. Ha! Skannataan kaikki.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Well, well, you're from the Nexus. Should have known. I don't sell to your kind. Matter of principle.
If you're Isabel, your brother sent me.
Kent? For what?
He wants you to go back with him. To Kadara.
Well, you can tell him I'm not going anywhere. On the Nexus, I was a merchant's assistant. On Kadara, I ran errands. Now, I make weapons for the most powerful gang leaders on Elladin.
Vähän ura on nousujohteinen.
And no one would dare touch me. Finally get the respect I deserve. And the best part is, I don't have to talk to ass-kissing Nexus dogs. Except now, I guess.
Kent's waiting. Don't pass up your only shot to get off this planet.
Whether I like it or not, this is home now. I have no reason to leave.
Kent flew here all the way from the Nexus. He'd give his life for you. You don't think that's reason enough?
You're a pain in the ass, you know that? Fine. Can't stand the heat here anyway. I'll send a comm to my brother. Now get out of here.
Meni Turiaanin arkista, oli kans täällä. Käyn tuolla ja Turiaanin arkista poimimassa vinkkejä ja...
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Onhan tässä tekemistä. Jotenkin tuntuu siltä, että tää niinku... Aha. Okei. Niin siis... Niin mitä mä olin sanomassa. Joo, niin tosiaan... Onhan tässä aika paljon tekemistä. Jotenkin tuntuu siltä, että tää peli alkaa niinku kunnolla vasta niinku... ensimmäisen neljänneksen jälkeen, että tää on itse asiassa parasta vaihetta tässä pelissä, kun sulla on vaihtoehtoja ja kumppanien tehtäviä pitää tehdä, että et siinä on niinku jotenkin pitkä tutoriaali. Tosi pitkä tutoriaali tai tämmönen näin, että et niinku...
You think Cash lied to you?
Nah, she's not the type. I'm pretty sure none of us really knew what we were getting into. Bamboozled.
Nice word.
Yeah, I learned it from Sid. She's into some weird old human shit.
Good name for a drink. The Bamboozler.
I try it.
Eli sudokua taas. Ja katsoille tiedoksi kyllä. Huijaan. Lähinnä vaan sen takia, että kun mä oon nää kerran jo silloin joskus tehnyt ihan ite, niin enää niinku tällä pelikerralla jaksaa. No okei, olisi voinut tietysti ostaa törkeän määrän näitä Remnant Crimson Keyitä, mutta tää niinku rahaakaan tässä ei oikein. Ei kasva puissa tässä pelissä. Ehkä mä en yritä niinku sillä lailla hampaa tirvessä niinku tätä suorittaa tätä pelikertaa. Lähinnä ehkä muistella, että niinku sitten kun uusi Mass Effect on tulossa, niin että mitkä asiat niin kun Andromedasta päätyy siihen ja vaikuttamaan ja näin edespäin.
Hey, I'm getting better at this.
Sometimes I wonder what Sid and I'd be like if we'd had a better home life. Maybe we wouldn't have grown up to be so difficult.
Difficult's good, Fedra. You took what you had and made it yours. That's all and
oh shit.
Stasis pods from Ark Natanis.
Are any of them alive?
It's difficult to obtain a clear reading on all pods at once. We should investigate.
Thank you.
all dead.
Sam, we should have Mason's genetic profile in the initiative database. Let's check it against the pods.
No match. Perhaps a distant cousin. Turian, but not their Pathfinder.
This one's got power.
Subject is too old.
Help me get it open.
Pathfinder, the body has no vitals.
Sam, check the pod's history.
According to the final log, this stasis pod was jettisoned from Ark Natanis.
Maybe when it hit the Scourge.
The timeline doesn't match. This pod was ejected long after Natanis was reported missing.
These stasis pods were dumped for a reason.
Pick one. Andromeda's nothing but dangerous.
We should finish checking the pods for Mason, then report back to Avidus.
Lots
of space out here for the Krogan to expand. That's a hope, anyway. Made 6 new sounds getting out of bed this morning. Creaks and just things moving. You get that, Vetra?
No, I don't get that. And I sure...
Look out!
You know what surprises me? How not angry I am. Sometimes it feels like I should be angrier.
How would that help? Anger only gets you so far before you buck up and fix what needs fixing.
That's you. That's why you got off the Nexus. It's harder to fix something you can't change.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Oh, kiva luola. Hyvää päivää. Vähän petoeläimet oli käynyt täällä lounaalla.
Sam, another memory prompt?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samlu on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turn the power on.
You'll need need to locate the console to activate the purification field, Pathfinder.
Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.
Aika helppo.
Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Tätä pääsee ylös. Niin jos haluaisi niitä remnanttia teknologiaa etsiä, niin toi olisi oikea reitti. Joo. Niin tästä pitäisi mennä yli ja aktivoida tuo vasemmalla puolella oleva konsoli kanssa. Niin pelata peliä niin kuin sitä on suunniteltu pelattavaksi.
Remnant, we can lay low or take them on.
Thank you. pojat, hyvä piri jo.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
Vähän sama kuin menis ydinreaktoriin tökkimään, että mitäs täällä tapahtuu. Tää uraanisauvan tökkää tänne alas asti.
Okay, get ready to run. Here it comes! Go, go!
Noni.
Let's get out of here.